Hello student, welcome to my channel. Today we are going to learn an important topic. What is the objectives of material management? What is the objectives of materials management? Number one, to reduce material cost. To reduce material cost means to reduce material cost by proper planning and programming, market research, etc. Okay. Number two, objectives of material management. Number two, to procure good quality of the product at the appropriate price, at the proper price, appropriate price. To procure good quality of the product. Procure means sourcing or finding activity. Negotiation, selection of product, services, etc. Okay, at the appropriate price means proper price. Number three, to ensure uniform flow of materials for production means constant supply of materials to workshop and department in order to maintain demand and supply. Okay. Number four, objectives of material management. Number four, to reduce inventory cost and keeping minimum of material in the store. To reduce inventory cost means to reduce material stock in store. Okay, to reduce inventory cost. Inventory means stock of materials. Okay, to reduce material stock in store and keep minimum of material in the store, least amount of inventory investment. Okay, keep minimum of material in the store. Number five, to purchase, receive and store materials efficiently in optimum manner. To purchase of material, to receive of material, to store the material efficiently in optimum manner. Optimum manner means best level or best result obtained. Okay. Number six, objectives of material management. Establish and maintain good relations with supplier. Establish and maintain of good relation with supplier. Supplier supply materials, machines, equipment, tools, etc. Okay, supplier supply in correct time of order. Okay, establish and maintain good relation with supplier. Next, two, economized the use of imported items and also to find their replacement. To economize means spend less or reduce expenses. To reduce expenses, the use of imported item. Imported items means to buy product from another country. Okay, imported items means buy product from another country. And also to find their replacement. And also to find the replacement by local market or within our country. Okay. Number 8, objectives of material management: to keep a close watch on market fluctuation. To keep a close watch on market fluctuation, market up and down. When market is high, then quantity of purchase is low. When market is down, then we purchase more materials. Okay, and maintain proper record. Okay, it is clear, my student, what is the objectives of material management? Okay, thank you.